We do colonoscopies on Sunday.
Oh, sweet.
We don't offer sedation, and the camera heads 2.5 inch.
We don't take health insurance. Oh. We work on screams.
What's that?
We work on screams.
Are we at the Y-off line?
Not yet. Probably got another 20, 30 feet. But I didn't look at the last one either, so we'll know. Getting hard to push?
I'm kind of thinking back. I don't know.
Yeah, that's the Y right there, I think.
Yeah. It's also kind of
because it must be, well, the building is 40 feet long, so it's another 30 feet to the street. How long is this cable?
Oh, 325.
Oh. You know how many feet you're going in?
Almost 7. Rough count. Yeah, well, there's some things you can't unsee. We had to go to Chilton last week to get some dentures out of the toilet. Assisted living for mentally challenged adults. Well, two older male adults got into it, and the one goes, he's a real asshole, he brushed my teeth. So we went right there to the Y.
What is that right there?
That's the front light.
Hang on, stay right there, Nick. Okay, so I'm gonna go flush. Is there anybody?
Go ahead.
I want to check.
About 80 feet.
Looks fine. That looks fine
to look at. And I can after we're done. Did it surge backwards?
Yeah. More backwards than went forward. That's all the water still sitting there.
So, you mean from here out to the street is where the problem is?
No. When you flush the toilet, it's coming in this Y here.
Yep.
When it hits, it goes both ways.
Oh. Okay.
Which is very commonly a problem causer.
Should I get flushed a couple more times the two toilets?
Did the surge come up like it should?
There's the problem right there. That's why I told him so much.
What?
Watch the camera. See where I'm sitting? See me jump up a half inch or better?
That Y
drop down. There's a big lip right there.
Well, we've always known about that.
That's enough to cause problems.
So you maybe get enough accumulation there, you think?
Yes.
Because for a while, I couldn't get the two toilets flushed up there. And I just kept plunging and plunging, all of a sudden it dropped.
Yeah, I'm sure it was stuck right at this section here. I mean, it might have been before that, but if memory serves me, everything looked good up to that Y.
Not bad.
Up there. No, I'm talking up front in the plumbing.
Yeah.
But it's been a while. And right here, it's downhill. It's racing. You don't see any hangers or anything else. I know the one time it was out further, the time we had a jet in, it just was an ass kicker. Don't go in. So it is going to Wisconsin. That surprises me.
It's going straight out the front, 40 feet.
No, the sewer, the flow to left once it hits the city. Well, I figured it'd be going to the right to the subdivision just to curtail any issues going that way.
That's all the way to the street, huh?
Yes.
That's the center, well, maybe the center, I don't remember if the holes are in the center here or not, most likely. If the center of the street or close to it,
well, then there must have just been some buildup right at that line then, huh?
Yeah. Because there's no real signs of... When you get clogs for long distances, you can see the waste in the paper sitting on the side.
You know, and since, because we've had the inside closed all year, we don't have all those people using the front bathroom.
And I mean, use it, this back one, if you would flush it at least once or twice a day, maybe a 5 gallon pail of water to help anything that hits that Y,
yeah,
dispersing both ways to go down. But this shift or on properly aligned joint here does not help the situation. Yeah. If it was all PVC, it'd be a whole different story.
Water's coming when they do what I told them to do. When they first started in, they wouldn't have these problems.
Imagine.
I wanted to inspect all this before they put the gravel back in.
That being said, we are licensed now. If it became an issue, we could dig it up and repair it.
I came back the next day, and they had it all full of gravel. I'd have had them cut that right back out of there and change that right away. And I don't know nothing about plumbing, you know, so.
Three things to know. Shit goes downhill, don't chew your nails, and pay these Thursday. No, most of the time it goes downhill.
It's not, we push it. It doesn't go downhill, we push it. Random short
section.
Cast them back to the
east.
Goes around or through a wall or footing or something.
Well, here it goes out, down, around, and around
outside.
The corner.
Outside.